overrated. Not at all. Not at all. But what I do think is overrated is the idea that long-term happy marriage requires love and romance. No. I mean, they are fine. But what it requires is only one thing that you must always be trying to do, which is to, yes, win. Ask anyone who's been married any length of time, 5, 7, 8, 9 minutes, they'll all give you the same answer. Winning. And if you hear this and say, my marriage doesn't operate like that, you think this because you are the loser.